Let me just get those four armor that I just found.
Raw! Ooh, ammo. Nom. That's a lot of ammo.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow, we.
I like how you really don't even need to aim, because it's just as accurate if you don't.
Yep.
It's just like, hey, we can add iron sights in if you want them. Otherwise, they don't care.
Oh god, clears.
One shotgun shell doesn't kill these guys.
No kidding.
Ow. Come here.
Oh jeez.
Hey, I got a achievement. Clear Wrestler, what is this for? Tear off 10 clear heads. Ouch. I like how people have been spamming me with messages, play Serious Sam 3! It's like I've had it for weeks, but no one else has. I actually, no, I pre-ordered it, and the day it came out, I was playing it.
I just got it today, so.
Yeah, what a losser.
I haven't had money until now.
What a losser.
Nope.
Bah! Come here.
Oh, boy.
What does that look like? And that skull just disappeared. You know what? I'm sledgehammering some bitches.
Good luck.
Can you just, like, punch it? Oh, oh. No more sledgehammer. Stop throwing stuff at me!
I have 4 health, just kidding.
You died.
Oh god, where's supposed to spawn?
You spawn where you die. Do you have no guns?
I have all the guns.
Oh my god! Yelling guns everywhere!
Oh no! Infinite dying loop.
That's the worst place to spawn. So many enemies!
Isn't that like the definition of Serious Sam?
Yeah, it's the best thing too.
This game needs a spawn shield.
Not when you're me, because this is hilarious. It might be one of the options that you can turn on, actually.
What?
The spawn shield.
Oh, you should turn that on so I don't have to keep spawning and dying. Treasure! Just gonna check one chance.
I like how you can sprint at a million miles an hour. Ow! Oh, trash bag, let me hit this. Poof! Did you die?
Yeah. Very good.
So, lots of enemies. Sledgehammer! Hurrah! Hurrah! This is the best thing! I can't see what I'm doing though, because there's so much blood.
I died.
Whoa, what? I skipped the cutscene.
That's a lot of bull.
Go hit it with a sledgehammer. Oh, I killed it! Whoa! Ah! Where did I spawn?
Hitting bulls with a sledgehammer.
Whee! Okay, bad idea.
Grade A alien beef.
I like how Serious Sam has not changed.
Yeah, I like how unserious the whole game is.
Yeah, it's the best thing.
Who said that?
You just knocked down my shotgun. Stop it. Whee!
inside the LZ.
It's too hot. I can't land. Clear it out.
I can't land.
Roger that.
Since when are there soldiers in this game?
Yeah, I don't know.
Is it you?
Whoa! There's blood all over my shotgun. That actually looks really cool.
What?
The blood of my shotgun. It looks really cool paint. Like that too. I want to paint my gun this color. I need one of my Mossbergs.
What do you have?
Mossberg 500 and Mossberg 88.
Yeah. What's the difference?
Not much. One's just better, honestly.
One's just better.
I use one for target shooting, I use the other one for just home defense.
Yep.
Hey, I was gonna do that. Oh! Boom! Did you see that?
No.
I just sledgehammered an explodey guy.
Sweet. Did he blow up? Yeah, he did.
I have your skull. Hoo-ah!
Oh hey, can I climb up here? I can.
Climb up where? Oh yeah, that's kind of glitchy. What the high clear?
I broke it anyways.
Yeah, I did that same thing. I was like struggling for like 10 minutes to get up there, and then I just broke.
So bad guys.
This game is the best thing. Call of Duty ain't got shit!
Y'all.
This is some serious tactical shooting here.
No one's seriously serious.
Whoa! I started doing the animation of pulling his eye out, and then he just exploded because you hit him with a sledgehammer.
Yeah.
That really is the best thing.
You can never hit clears.
Ouch. They always hit you first. Oh, yeah. Hello. Why does this have so much range? This is like... This thing has the same range as the kicking in Fear does.
Shit. Yeah. So bad. This eyeball. Can I have it?
You want his balls? Ow, clear. Ow! I died while tearing apart a clear.
Yep. I have 11 health. Whatever.
Yeah, I don't even care if I die in this game, honestly. Because classic mode, infinite respawns, most amount of fun. Who cares?
Yes.
Oh, cutscene.
LZ's clear. Let's get the hell out of here.
Where am I?
You don't exist.
That's not something you extract with that helicopter.
It's serious, Sam. Do you think they care?
Maybe a little bit. Time to fight a boss. Oh man, it's just one of these guys. Weak. Nice brain, ugly. Let's hit him with a sledgehammer.
Sledgehammer! Oh wow!
Step on you?
Yeah, it's a bad idea to do that.
Noticed.
Ouch.
Gaunt.
It runs so stupid. It's like a chicken, but with rocket launchers.
One rocket kills you.
Yeah. Oh, you can shoot the rockets out of the air.
I should stop spawning so close then.
It runs faster than me. Leave me alone!
Are you sprinting?
No, but I have to shoot.
Oh man, these rockets. Freaking shotgun that I hate.
The way it
I
runs.
I spawn and still have to reload it. Stop chewing on my headphone wire, you cat.
Sam, we lost contact with Garrett. What's your status?
Extraction has failed. Repeat, extraction has failed. The bird is down.
God damn it. Okay, secure the crash site and save the pilot.
Way ahead of you.
Roger that. Keep me posted.
So it took me a long time to figure out what BFE stood for. And for some reason, my first thought was buttfuck Egypt. I think it's Battle for Egypt.
Yeah.
Or Battle for Earth or something like that. I don't fucking remember.
I'm cutting again.
I'm still gonna call it buttfuck Egypt, because that's a better name.
Because that's where we are.
Yeah, pretty much.